I've cried for you, the time that we have spent together writing.